What is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer. What?
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father.
I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true. Incredible. This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. Corvo mentioned being here once.
I know you.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand. When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I drew.
Man, this is some shit.
Back to that city. You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. The Duke's probably not back from Dunwall yet. If we're lucky, the Howlers will be distracted by... When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed of must be cursed. Cheer up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. Why is this here? It's Delilah. Anton started it just before he was taken. They've got history.
Always tinkering, painting, or living life with gusto. That's Sokolov.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, Your Imperial Majesty, I have something you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire, committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristone years ago...
I'll always miss my lessons with Anton Sokolov. He made so many clever devices during my mother's time.
We've been up...
All right.
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.